A recount confirming Daniel Rivera is the winner of a very close mayoral race. In fact, Rivera increased his margin of victory over incumbent William Lantigua in a recount, but as News Center 5's Liam Martin explains, Lantigua still is not ready to give up.
Daniel Rivera now certified as the winner. The question is, what does William Lantigua do from here? Concede or take this election to court?
I think this is over.
This is not over, so why would I be disappointed?
We're not done yet in Lawrence. City officials declared Dan Rivera the winner Saturday after a closely watched recount here. In fact, he increased his lead to 81 votes.
The city of Lawrence can no longer afford to be divided by a river, by ethnicity, by anything. We have to come together.
Rivera, city councilor, called on Mayor William Lantigua to get out of the race.
Just because you have the ability to go to court doesn't mean you should.
He's entitled to his opinion.
Lantigua, surrounded by supporters, said he's not conceding, not yet at least.
Their motion to affirm what the clerk did.
But because the recount is now certified, his only recourse from here is court, where he'd need to seek an injunction against allowing Rivera to take office. Some voters here want him to take that route.
He's done a lot of good for the community. He's brought the city around.
Others, though, say this process has already taken too long and cost the taxpayers too much.
Over $25,000 or something for the cops just to watch the ballots. Come on, he knows he's done.
It did cost $25,000 or so in overtime for police to guard those ballots. If Lantigua does take Rivera to court, of course, that bill is going to add up. Lantigua's attorney says he'll have a decision by Monday. In Lawrence, I'm Lee Martin, WCVB, News Center 5.